walls of ruined cottages were alive with moving red fingers, and at Billericay, everything had shriveled and died, leaving nothing but a vast red swamp. I knew a terrible fear. Disc-like eyes appeared above the rim. A huge, rounded bulk, larger than a bear, rose up slowly, glistening like wet leather. Its lipless mouth quivered and slavered, and snake-like tentacles writhed as the clumsy body heaved and pulsated.